Fifth sum. Secant square, tan square 1, tan square secant square minus 1, 38, 36, 2 equal to 0. I need to prove. First take LHS. LHS nothing but secant square theta, tan square theta 1, tan square theta, secant square theta minus 1, 38, 36 and 2. So I'm going to do only one thing, that's all. After that the sum will become very easy for you. Next, I'm going to change C1 alone. There is no change in C2 and C3. Tan square theta, secant square theta, 36, 1, minus 1, 2. How are we going to change? C1 tends to C1 minus C2. We need to check what I know. How I can reduce this element. So C1 minus C2. C1 minus C2. What becomes secant square theta minus tan square theta? This one. Tan square theta minus secant square theta. This one. 38 minus 36, nothing but 2. So you know secant square theta minus tan square theta is 1. But tan square theta minus secant square theta is minus 1. This one is 2. Becomes tan square theta, secant square theta, 36. 1 minus 1, 2. If you want, I am ready to do this formula also. Secant square theta minus tan square theta is multiplied by minus. So minus secant square theta, this become plus tan square theta, this become minus 1. Tan square theta minus secant square theta is minus 1. Secant square theta minus tan square theta is 1. See, 1 minus 1, 2, 1 minus 1, 2. What is answer? 0. Why answer is 0? Because C1 is identical to C3 is equal to RHS. Very easy to prove this sum. But we need to have some thinking capacity so that how we can reduce this sum very easily. So this is a very easiest sum to do.